Hi, my friends. Welcome to the channel Data Science Demonstrated. If you are a fan of cricket like me, you must have surely watched the thrilling IPL T20 between KKR and Punjab. Now, in this video, I'm going to take the commentary related to this match and apply generative AI to it. We'll be making some very cutting-edge analytics, such as text clustering, knowledge graph, as well as we'll be also making a Q&A with this commentary text. If you're new to cricket, then I would recommend that you should start watching it because the World Cup T20 is just around the corner. The demo which I'll be showing you is also available on my platform, experiencedatascience.com. If you want, you can also try it out. No coding is required and it will be exciting as the cricket match. So my friends, let's jump into the demo, but do not forget to subscribe to the channel, like and comment on the video. Let us start with the commentary text of this thrilling match, which is available on many popular websites. For example, here is a ball-to-ball commentary, which is available on the website of HindustanTimes.com. As you can see that there is a lot of text. Now, in order to extract insights from this huge amount of text, I'm going to apply various techniques which leverage large language model. And let us first start with text clustering. Text clustering allows to group similar commentaries together. So this can help us get the key highlights of the game as well as understand all the actions related to a player. In order to make text clustering, I'm leveraging OpenAI large language model GPT-4, which will convert all the text into embedding vectors, which are essentially a numeric representation of the text data. And once we have the embeddings, we can convert them into clusters using popular algorithms such as k-means. Now, here is a text clustering of the commentary. Each dot corresponds to a commentary text. I've made 5 clusters, which are shown here in 5 different colors. Now, let us analyze the cluster, which is shown over here. It says, shot again in round off, Johnny Bairstow punches it to a sweeper cover for a single. Floated full and on middle, Johnny Bairstow lofts it towards long for a run. Breaks the land down and bowls it on the pads, Johnny Bairstow clips it to the mid-wicket region for a single. So as you might have noticed that all these commentaries is when Johnny Bairstow took a single. Now, this is really getting exciting. Let us also analyze the higher part of this cluster. 6, needs no luck on that one because that one smoked out of here. Tossed up into the stumps, Johnny Bairstow clears his front leg and clubs it higher in the night sky over the mid-wicket for a maximum. 6, up and over, Rana takes pace off and attacks the stumps on a fuller end, and Johnny Bairstow stays deep in the crease and flicks it beautifully over long for a maximum. Now, this text corresponds to all the moments where Johnny Bairstow hit the ball out of the ground for a maximum, which is, say, 6 in the cricketing jargon. Now, such analysis can help you immerse into the player's action and is very useful also for the player's fans. Now, let us relive this exciting moment.
Up. Yeah, 6 up.
Now, let us go to the next cutting-edge analytics using the knowledge graph. It allows you to find the sporting moments which interconnect different things in a match. For example, let us say we would like to find all the sporting moments which connect players, action, and runs. Now, here is a knowledge graph which is powered using the OpenAI GPT model. And the different nodes in this knowledge graph correspond to different entities such as the player names, action, and a number which could be the runs taken. For example, here we see a sporting moment which connects players, in this case, Shashank Singh, and an action which is whips. And in the number here, it is 6 runs. So here it says 6 that sounded sweet off the bat, and Punjab have racked 18 off the over. Chamira bowls this right in the arc, on the length and just around off, and Sashank Singh whips it over the deep mid wicket for a half a dozen. Punjab just need 34 runs of the last three overs. Now, let us also analyze a sporting moment which involves a bowler. And here we see there's a connection between Rana and over pitches, which is also a sporting moment which resulted into a deep cover boundary. Four, there are now in hurry, Rana over pitches this outside off and Sashank Singh gets across and slashes it past deep cover for a boundary. Now this is really getting exciting, and let us relive this moment.
And it's just keeping getting better and better.
Now let us take our analysis to the next level by making a Q&A with the commentary. Now essentially this is like having a chatbot on the commentary data. For example, if I ask a question such as what was the record-breaking moment, I will get an answer such as the record-breaking achievement mentioned in the text is the highest successful chase in T20 anywhere in the world by Punjab. In addition, you can also have a visual which has got all the text commentary shown here as yellow dots. However, if I filter over the blue dots, it will give me the parts of the commentary which was used to answer the question. In this case, we can see that this piece of commentary where it mentions that Punjab created history was used in making the answer. In addition, we also get just a one-line summary of the entire commentary. So my friends, hopefully you are enjoying this video till now. If yes, please smash the subscribe button as well as the like button. Now, let me also show you on how you can get all these analytics which I've shown you using my demo platform, experiencedatascience.com. You do not require any coding skills. You just need a super interest in the cricket. So go to the Experience Cricket Commentary Analytics. Go ahead and click on the demo. Now here I've already set up the data, so you can select the data set IPL underscore KKR underscore PBKS, copy it and make it ready to use. You can also upload your own data if you prefer by using this add button. Now let me show you how. Now here I have a commentary text from the Hindustan Times website. I will copy it as text and just give a title column such as commentary. I will save this file as my underscore commentary. Now in my platform, I can select this text file, my underscore commentary. I will change the delimiter as semicolon. I can save it, and in a while the data set is available in the platform. Now, if I go back, I will see my data set, which I can use, or I can use the data set which I've already set up. Now, let me go ahead and do all the analytics. Now, here you see multiple tabs, and let us start with the data display tab. You can hover over the tip button to see what values to enter. So let me go ahead and select few records to display. I will select the commentary column, make some other settings and execute. And in a while, you will see the data which has got all the records which are related to the commentary. Now, let me do the text clustering and I will select the commentary as the text column. Let us also make five clusters and we can use OpenAI to make the clustering. As well as I will also choose to save the output so that I can reuse it further. I'll make some other settings and let me now execute this. So in a while, you'll get the text clustering which I've showed you earlier. So my friends, I would recommend you to try this out for all other analytics. Make sure to follow the tip button which will guide you on what needs to be done to get all the analytics. So thank you for watching and see you soon in another exciting video demo.
But we'll get a couple of runs bare store and will bring up his second IPL 100. His fourth in T20 cricket, and he's back. Johnny B is back.